Alpha.
I need help! Please! Please! No, please, no! Oh, God! I don't care! Please! Please! Oh, sweet Jesus!
I know where there's a camp.
Yeah, camp? What camp? Show me. Where?
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
I was a goner. Thank you. Thank you, man. I thought it was over. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Don't stop. Just keep out of sight.
That drifter. Open the gate.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
North one. Back there.
If anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Help you?
What do you need?
Hey there.
Okay.
Yeah, see you.
I keep telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kuya, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alkai. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. Chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
Oh, I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. It burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
Why aren't you working?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you.
At least we have...
Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman looked like. But he only caught a glance.
What the hell?
He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Hey, no.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak.
Damn it!
But you got a knack for this.
Stop! Knock
you head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a knight in the shack.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it, what's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Deacon, you there? Thanks. You could use a gun like that. Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Help you? Hey!
Get out of the way.
This smells like rotten eggs.
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
That's just Tucker making shit up. He's fine.
Okay. Yeah, later.
Fixing this shit will take forever.
I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. We can't head north until I get better gear. Tucker it is. Hey, Tuck.
You get my drugs from Leon?
Yeah. Yeah, Cope wanted me to sell to him, but, I know who my friends are.
You got that right. Go see Alki. I heard Larson brought in a stash of shotguns and rifles. Maybe he's got something you can use.
Hey, what's up?
What?
Need supplies? Weapons? Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Looking for anything in particular?
All right. I see how it is. See you around.
Can I help you?
Hey, Doc. So, am I on your trust list or no?
Here for your bike?
Hey, what do you need?
Need anything?
Excuse you.
I can fix this. That should do it.
Oh.
Oh, I'm just gonna close my eyes for a bit. Let's go.
We came up from California taking Highway 97 before it got, choked off, whatever. We were going to stop in this little town called Gilcrest, something. But it was burning. I mean, the entire town, every building just going up in flames. And there were these men. They tried to stop us from leaving. Militia or something, but we kept on driving. One of them jumped in front of us. We didn't stop. Ran him over. Got the hell out of there. I was so scared, you know? You mind?
Oof.
Can I help you?
Oh, you're out of gas. We're gonna run out of this someday, you know.
Okay, then.
See ya. Get back to work.
Get to work.
Loser, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look.
I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, loser, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out. And then the tulips, Boozer, they're stone crop. Get it right. Hmph!
Sons of bitches.
Charge up! They're down!
I'm a hit!
Another infestation zone. Fix this.
deer crossing the road. Well, 2 years ago, that would have gone splat. Gotta be right around here. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
Come on!
Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out of the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing. There we go.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweet Face around these last few days.
Yeah.
You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I got a friend who doesn't like me. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
That's the last of him.